next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Meryn, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure's not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Nice intro. Well, here we are. I just got done finished playing Star Wars Outlaws. I had a lot of fun with that game. And now that it's over, I kind of wanted to keep the whole Star Wars thing going. And I haven't played Survivor yet, so here we are. This is going to be my first time playing through. I did originally play Fallen Order, and I had a lot of fun with that game. I think I did 100% on that game. I don't know if I'll try to do 100% in Survivor, but we'll see. Let's give it a go. All right, difficulties, story mode, easy. That's like easy mode, right? Padawan. Night Master, and then Nightmare, right? Let's go with Night, and if it feels easy, maybe we can step up the difficulty later. I don't know, it's been a while since I played Fallen Order, a long time. I mean, I played it originally when it first came out, so that's a while ago, and let's go for it. Hints, yeah, it's an extra navigation beacon for puzzles. Direction, let's think about this. Navigation hints, I don't know if I'll need that or not. If we get lost, we can always just turn that on, right? Let's go for it. Do I have to hold it? Okay, hold it.
Thank you. lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. The Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Ducks. This kind of deal is best done in the shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
Real quick. Wow, what an intro, right? I love story-driven games. If you're the same and you love story-driven games like this, where just like it's cinematic and you just feel sucked into the story, hit that like button real quick, right? Moving on. God, look at these visuals. Wow.
We're taking a detour.
Rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Leave on your own or we take you in.
We're citizens. You can't treat us like this.
Yeah? Says who?
War's expensive. Someone's gotta pay for it.
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can you thrive when terrorists threaten your homes? We need your help in identifying dissidents and insurgents. This is our empire. We must all fight to protect it. As we expand, there will be new opportunities for loyal citizens.
Together, is making an exception for
we
us.
Will work.
We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
More prosperous.
I see it. They already scanned out the checkpoint.
He's your friend. The Senator's just making sure everything's on the level. And we're off.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist?
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
Whoa. Is that Vader? I see a cape. It's kind of scary. Not Vader.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
I think that's mine.
See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
L2 pull.
Stop the Jedi!
R2, tap to push single enemies, hold to push groups. Attack with lightsaber.
Come and get me.
Don't blame me.
That all you got,
no,
Senator?
Roll. Dodge.
Come on out. Talk.
L1 block most enemy attacks. These? Okay.
How did you kill them all? I can't get an angle!
Not so fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Now what? Oh, this way? Alright.
See anything? Nothing yet. There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now. Maybe this is a coordinated attack. Yeah, maybe. What was that?
We gotta go through.
Okay, up is heal. Got it. Let's have a look around. What do we do here? Scan?
I can't open it. You don't have anything for it, do you?
What about this? Okay. Lightsaber part. Do we have to come back for this in the future? Okay, that doesn't do anything. Okay.
We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Okay. What am I looking at here? This way? Come on. Jedi flip.
Whatever intel the senator's got stashed. I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
The way we mean to, supposed to go up. I'm just looking around here. I'll check a couple of settings real quick. Let's check out, let's try out performance. Turn motion blur off. I'm not a fan of motion blur. Film grain off. Alright, let's check that out. Actually, let's turn the film grain back on. Looks a little better. Alright, this works for me. Now what? Ship is kind of hovering over there. This way? This doesn't seem right. Here. drop down. Okay. Oh, resting spot.
We can rest there.
Lunging strike. All right, rest. We've already rested, I think. Or okay, let's see. Rest. Okay. Skills. One skill ready. Yeah, it wants us to learn lunging strike, right? Whatever that is. Thrust attack. Alright. Alright. I gotta remember all this stuff because it's been a while. Oh, uses force. Okay. Triangle is the force button, I'm guessing. Okay, let's go. Is that the way we're supposed to go? I don't know.
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Okay. All right, only one way to go, yeah? This way? Okay. Figure out which way to go without turning on the hint thing. See if I can solve this on my own. Maybe that way. This way. All right. They really just like leave it to you to figure it out on your own without the whole hint thing, right? Let's see. Can we climb down or something? I mean, I know he's a Jedi, but there's no way he can fly across. Okay, hold on a second here. Whoops. Okay. Let's see if that helps us. Do we have binoculars? How do we turn that on? The game hint. Is there a map? Oh, there we go. Okay, we're here. What's this? Navigation, is that where we're supposed to go? I know we're trying to get to this, right? This is kind of where we started. Oh, is this our target? Here? That looks about right. I forgot about the map. I remember the original installment of the game. What's it called? I forget. Fallen Order? The map was super important. Alright. I guess I'm going to have to remember that now. Okay, so we got to go back. I guess coming this way just allowed us to pick up this item that was in the box here. What are you doing, Cal? Can we do dual saber mode yet? Alright, so let's go here.
Let's stop.
Quick rest. Just to save it here. Alright, let's go. I think we're meant to go this way. Yeah, okay. What are you looking at over here? Scan it. I'm gonna take a quick look here. Okay, so if we go that way, we're exploring a bit, right? So let's go take a look. Yeah, there's something over there. I can see it glowing. What's this?
Some kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Nice. All right. It's slowly coming back. I remember the map being critical. All right, well, we know which way we gotta go. Yellow is unexplored. Green, available pathways. Red, elements are locked. That makes sense. Let's see. Legend and collectibles. The legend triangle button shows icons for other points of interest with filters that can be turned on and off. On and off. Collectibles square shows your progress for the current area. Mm-hmm.
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the Spirit, BD. We'll get it.
Okay, that's triangle. What did square do? Collectibles. We got the chest, we got the data bank. There's one force tear that we haven't found. Okay. And then it looks like you gotta go that way. right? Because yellow's unexplored. Red, way over there. We didn't have whatever we needed to get in here. So that's locked. That's our meditation point. Oh, we know which way we gotta go, right? This way. Check the map real fast. Yep. Single blade, double blade. Okay, I see. It carried it over from the previous game. That's cool. Wasn't there one more stance, though, that I know of? All right, I just got to get used to the current controls, right? Okay, so here's single blade, one-on-one, double blade, where there's a bunch of enemies, right? Okay. Let's have a look around. Quick map check. Yeah, we gotta go this way, and then probably a pull, a jump, or a pull, or something. Work our way up. Okay. Jump to the pull. Okay, I guess we're just relearning everything, right?
There he is! Shoot to kill!
What? Hold right before the first shot. Okay. Well, we got that first shot in, or deflected the first shot. I guess that's the most important part of it. Are we not close enough? Well, that was push. We gotta pull. Okay. And we're going up.
Getting closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Ooh.
Took you so long.
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
All right.
I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him?
Huh?
Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
Shortcut unlocked? Oh, hold on. Yeah, I think I vaguely remember that. Okay. So we could go down and rest before we continue, right? What do you think? Should we do that? Oh, you can pick between lightsaber stances? Okay, so we got single and double bladed. Okay. Then we can pick from other ones. Like whatever our preferences are, right?
I'm with you.
I think this is the way we're headed.
Ruben and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, we don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Okay. Navigation assist. Okay, we need to figure out how to get to that platform.
How are we gonna get you across?
And then press R1. R1.
Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
Okay, now what? Okay. All right, there we go.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime.
Wall jumping. Oh man, I remember that.
Master, every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us?
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
I'm trying to get over there. I'll look over here. Oh, this is where we're trying to get. Alright. Oh, I can't go up that way. Did you see that? What was that? Do we have to wall jump across over there? We can't go up here, right? Oh, what's this? Something's blinking.
Found something.
Okay, we can't go up that way. Can't go up this way. Let's see. We just learned some wall jump stuff. However, let's double check the map here. Let's see. Yeah, there's no way we can get all the way over there. Or is there? I mean, those look like wall jump platforms there, right? But, I mean, it looks like the map's trying to direct us in that direction. And this, is this a clue? Like, it's like going up at an angle kind of thing? Alright, let's take a look. Oh.
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack?
What's this? Okay, there's that. Hold on. I mean, is it possible for us to make it up there? Using that wall jump thing? Okay, we can't climb on that wall. Okay, nope, we're going in this way. BD1 materials. Okay. Okay. R1?
See that cable? On it, Kestis.
Oh. Teamwork. Okay. Where'd he go? I heard his jetpack. Oh, gotcha. I gotta go that way. Do you hear it? I hear it. Sounds like a viper. Wherever it is.
Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis.
Fight time? Real quick. Take a little look here. All right. Time to fight.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Hold R1, then press triangle to ask Bo to attack a targeted enemy. Okay, hold R1. R1. Okay. R1. I'm holding R1. Oh. Alright.
Fight.
So yeah, it's like a teamwork thing, huh?
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Interesting. Okay. I can hear that Viper droid. Okay, where are we? Let's meditate. We don't have any points, so let's just keep going. Rest. Alright. Stances. Okay, well, we only have two stances. Alright, so I guess you just pick stances based on your playstyle, huh? Okay.
All done?
Yeah, let's find the crew.
Which way are we going? That way? I guess. Oh wait, what's this? Let's go take a look. Oh, he's kind of standing here waiting for us already.
This is Ghost Town.
Corazon's what's up here?
A lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
I think I saw a red icon, meaning we can't do anything here. Let me double check. Yeah, see that? Red. One-way door, meaning we can't go that way. All right. Let's just follow the map, right? We want to go here. All right. These noodles.
Got an intruder. Okay then.
We'll do this together.
Whoa. Press circle to recover after being knocked down. Okay.
I hate probe droids.
Yeah,
same
me too.
Here. Enemy's close.
I know I've got them.
Oh, that didn't do anything.
Sorry, when you play with me, the game is rigged from the start.
Pulse spin. Yeah, don't worry. I'm just looking.
Hurry, before they see you.
It's this red thing.
Over here, come on.
Oh. Use L3 and R3 to slow enemies. We should go take a look over here. There's probably something here, you know? You know how these sneaky devs are.
Let's double back.
Hold on, I just want to look. One more thing. I'm not gonna die here, am I? Yep, see? Always gotta look at your map. Oh! And don't do that. Where am I? Am I back? Okay. Wait. They discount it? Do I have to go back and look? Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, what? Come on, dude. Grab it. There we go. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Okay, it counts. All right, let's not fall again. Come on, dude. All right, there we go. All right, I think we need to go that way. Yeah.
It's us or them.
All right. Let's see. Okay, so there's a green box over here.
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droid.
Did you hear something? It's an odd sound. Anyway.
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Jump off to dismount. Sweet. Okay, so we're gonna have to run that and climb that right there, I'm guessing. Woo! Almost fell on that one.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. The combination comes to open doors.
We go up. Oops. Can't access the map. Well, hanging onto a wall, huh?
You might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Shortcut. All
right. Jedi here? It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved against the senator.
Wait, wasn't there a resting point here somewhere? Hold on. Oh yeah, it's right there. No. Yeah. No navigation assist. Where did the rest point go? Oh, it's way over there. Yeah. I don't know. Let's just keep going forward. Where's the thing at? Okay.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
I got a hit!
Weapons free.
Weapons on him. He's killing us.
Alright, let's choose it. Hopefully we get to another rest point soon. Yellow paint? Let's take a look. Green. Is that a shortcut? Oh, yeah. Okay, let's try that. Yeah, let's use this shortcut. Let's see if we can figure it out. Oh, is it just straight down? Okay. That works. There it is. Alarm going off. So we have one skill point. It's rest, yeah. Okay. Skills. Lightsaber, survival, or force. Let's take a look at this. Maximum life. Yeah, we might want that. I don't know. Straight down at target below. Wait. We got this one. Lunging strike. What's this? Lunging strike now reaches further. Two blaster projectiles in a row. Or maximum life. This is locked. Press L1 and L2 to wrench groups of nearby enemies closer. How's maximum force? This is the lightsaber tree. Oh, these are the different stances. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 possible stances. All right, well, let's see. Hold square. Okay, so should we increase our life or increase our lightsaber skills? Come on. Oh, calm down. There. I see we work on our skills, right? Let's view it. Yeah, I think we want that. Alright. Let's go. And we were this way. Change for a reward. Okay.
We're looking forward to this.
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Unforeseen.
Can we slow him down?
defense! Who walks up? Ah, in the back!
Help! Stim!
You will regret that.
That guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Scan it.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Got it. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Alright. L2 to grab to certain points. Okay.
Up here.
Where is he? Didn't mean to do that. Hold on. Oh, we had to like climb up. Oh, okay. I think it's gonna. Yeah, dude, calm down. I'm looking at the map. Okay, I think I understand. I think there it is.
Ascension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it.
Gotcha. It's a new way to traverse.
We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge.
Hope the crew's doing all right.
If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers.
Yeah, this is gonna get interesting, isn't it? Are you ready for this?
Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Now what? Do we go down?
Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
Okay, that gets us back up there. Let's take a peek here. Okay. We're going to want to make our way down so we can go across and then start traversing this way. Finally, make it over to the ship. Okay. All right. So was this path again? This way? All right. Let's have a rest while we're here. And I think that's the way we're going to want to go. That way. Rest. No skill points. Let's go.
All set, so. Cal.
Good to go.
Solid crew, Custis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Sounds like you must have doubled my cut.
Is that right, BD?
All right. All right.
Now, good to see you.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's aside in our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Get Cal across that gap.
Good job, punches.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Okay, so those two big twin characters are gonna make a path for me.
Thanks, twins.
She does.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says
he's still unnoticed.
Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight.
God will.
Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cap. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Okay, let's see. What are we doing here? These two beams? So we had to do something with these two beams here, huh? Okay, not that.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Coop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare.
Okay. What are we doing? Here?
All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Karina, save your ass. You owe me a ship.
Okay, let's go.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on Gabs.
Quinn, the yacht's all yours.
I guess we're going in now, huh?
Cruise in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Rampsidian.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Look at this ship.
Stay back! I'm warning you! I've got an entire squad in here!
You guys probably alone.
Are those helmets? Yeah, they are helmets, right?
My elite guards will execute you!
Okay.
I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Trust the reward.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got. They're everywhere.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
talk to everybody real quick?
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
I don't want to talk to him again. I don't like him.
Is there time for a quick tour of Seijan's terminal? I could see if the Senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this Senator has more credits.
Whoa.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
Inquisitors? Uh-oh.
You have been caught harboring a traitor.
I think this is gonna hurt a little. That's what, like a meat grinder kind of deal? Okay, we are safe here. Let's see. So we're hanging here. If we go that way, we're gonna die, right? That looks like it's closed off. Which way? There it is. On the left, see it?
Gotta get to the mantle.
There we go.
Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving.
Stupid probe droid, or whatever these are called. Hey! Go away. Woo! No explosion.
They're hunting us, buddy. We gotta stay one step ahead.
Marked walls? What do you mean? So, let's see. Is that considered a marked wall? Okay. Then what? You have to like... Okay. Is this a new area? Yeah. Okay.
Let's stop for a moment.
Let's check out our skills. See what that looks like. I guess. So should we find a way to balance things out? Locked. Improved stim. Teamwork. I don't know what that is. Power of friendship. All right. Let's improve our health. Or maximum life, right? Skill point one. Do I not have skill point? Oh, why was I thinking I had a skill point? I don't know. Anyway.
Ready to go.
Maybe something of use up here.
Unauthorized access. Imagine security protocols.
Wrong button.
Canister. That'll prove useful.
Alright, that was worth it. See, you have to explore in this game. It's like critical. Alright, so it's like we're going this way, right? I was like watching them both, trying to make sure I didn't get blasted or whatever, or exploded, you know? Yeah, I think this is the way, huh? Yeah, we gotta go through here, and it looks like that green passage there. Yeah, this is locked away.
That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
I will bring the knife to your head. You will not deny me. You cannot defeat me.
BD, I need help.
Yes, flee, coward.
Back. Ooh, okay. He countered. He countered my counter. What is this? Hold on. Oh, nice. I'll take it. Let's go for it. Hold R1 and press circle.
Fight with me.
I don't remember anything.
Huh.
Seer expected me to use it like that.
That's a weird ability. But that could be useful. If you can get it up on the right enemy.
Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
Well, did we need to ride that? Let's take a quick look. Wait, what did I see up here? Oh, it's a shortcut. To where though? I don't know. But it looks like we need to get over there. So, looks like we gotta do this. Wait for the next one. There we go. Eh. Anything over here? Should I go take a look? Oh, I can't go back though, can I? Oh, yeah, I can. Hi. See ya. I just want to look over here. Yeah, there's nothing here. I'll just. What am I doing here? Come on.
Thank you.
Ah. Ah. Let's get another try, shall we? Okay, where were we? Oh, respawn point. That's right. Okay, so let's see. Okay, we got that. Alright, we're trying to make our way that way. Oh, that's where we died. Over here. That just shows you. You died here. Alright, let's see. Which way again? This way? Yeah. Ah, come on. I gotta be faster than that. Nope. There we go. Oh, maybe that's just what I gotta do. Just push him away. Oh, this. I hope this dude is dead. I hope he doesn't come back. Oh, man. Keep an eye on him and.
Your ooh. Life is
forced.
I'll catch you.
Oh, man. All right, we got him faster that time. Okay, we can't push that. We don't have to recollect this. Alright, that's cool. Let's try to be careful this time. Those troopers gonna be here? Yep. Are we gonna be ready for them? I hope.
I'll take him down. Defend me.
Oh, hey. Easy there, guy. All right, let's go. Hopefully we can do this without getting rocked this time. Are we ready? Yeah, look at that, that's where we died.
Take a shot! Full time!
need help, bud.
Slice it.
I'm done with this place.
All right, let's see. Okay, we have 1 point this time. Let's take a look. Okay, so what's this? Progress further, so we can't do that yet. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, that's the one we wanted to do before. What's this? Well, confused. Telekinesis. Wrenching pull. Steady concentration. Forces increase. Let's increase our life. That's what we wanted to do the last time, right? There we go. Alright. And then maybe, let's see, force. I don't know. We want to get some of our lightsaber skills up. Go just a little bit more. Okay, we are here. And we want to go that way, right? Whoa, do we really though? We sneak. I'll check something. Yeah, this is not Outlaws, right? Yeah, there's no sneaking to be done. You just run around and slice things.
Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
We gotta take her out.
What are we doing?
Yeah.
I've been dreaming of this day. Don't make me wait.
Ah. Oh, could we have hit her a couple more times?
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. No more heals.
So tired.
Kestis! Come now! You failed, friend! You'll fail yourself!
Alright, dual stance acquired. Cal can now use dual stance in combat. Dual stance allows for fast strikes, upgradable force parry, but offers less stamina. I guess we're doing it.
Can't wait to see this!
Alright, stay cool, stay cool. Alright, with dual stance equipped, hold a triangle to automatically parry most attacks, including projectiles. Okay. Ah. That didn't work. I lost my cool there. Do I have any points? Nope. Where am I? Okay. There she is. Focus. You gotta be in the game, right? Alright, gotta block better. Ooh, I gotta dodge that one. Ooh. Oh man. Alright, back up. Heal.
Another.
Come on. Alright, I'm gonna get closer to this one.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis.
Maybe a little.
I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths.
Bring it.
Makes you so, so predictable. I see your next move. Come here! Time to die, Bracklegrass!
Come get me then.
I'll take your limbs off. Relax. Yeah, that's fine. Not quick enough.
Ooh, that was not good. Back up.
I need one.
Ready? I'll fail you.
Ah. Almost. Hold triangle to automatically parry most attacks. All right, I'm gonna trust it. It's not working.
Embrace your fear. Your despair. It's intoxicating.
Okay, we'll give it another try. Alright, where's our death mark? Alright, we definitely want to pick that up. Hopefully we'll pick it up while we're in the middle of combat, right? Alright. Take a deep breath. Deep breath. Focus, and I don't want to change the difficulty setting. I'm going to leave it right where it's at and go for it. I gotta dodge that.
So angry, Cal.
Yep, I got that right.
I'll crush you once and for all.
Come on. Phase one.
Impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so predictable.
Circle. Okay. Gotta keep an eye on that unblockable attack.
Is that all? Oh, I like to play with my food.
Oof.
Now, BD.
I gotta time that one better. Alright, phase three.
assist!
Gotta keep an eye on that attack. Interesting. I don't know how I made that work, but okay.
You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide.
Single double bladed stance two. Change stance. Okay, so single. Oh, shows you where it goes. This one's got more power, more speed, less range, lower defense. That one's got the best defense. Maybe what we do is we'll swap this one for that one, and then this one we'll go dual wield double bladed, right? Or maybe so it kind of feels more natural, we'll go double bladed there, dual wield there. Change your stance at meditation points. Okay. Real quick, where are we going? Meditation point. Perfect.
Force is with me.
Alright, let's go here. That was fun. I think ending it right after that little boss fight is perfect for this part one video. I'm definitely going to keep playing this game because I'm starting to remember how much fun Fallen Order was. And that game was pretty incredible at the end when you unlock all the abilities and all that. If you enjoyed that, hit that like button. Go ahead and subscribe and Hopefully I'll see you on the next video.